When it comes to hide-and-go-seek, it's safe to say this little girl isn't the best at covering her tracks and would be found every time. This is 2-year-old Isadora Milloway. She was looking for her parents at their home in Tennessee and heard their voices downstairs, so she went to the basement. The rest is pure comedy gold, according to pictures posted by the concrete company on Facebook. She would have been fine 30 minutes earlier. The floor used to be a playroom for Isadora and her siblings, according to ABC News. But when she got downstairs, it got a fresh coat of concrete, which she traipsed right on through. The concrete company writes they usually see cats and dogs walking through fresh concrete, but not kids. It was a first for the workers. Just like Elsa depicted on her shirt, Isadora became frozen. Thankfully, Isadora wasn't injured and the concrete was washed off no problem. The crew waited for the concrete to firm and filled the footprint holes. And yes, the family saved the memory by preserving one pair of Isadora's footprints in a corner of the basement. Even with this home renovation fail, everyone had a good laugh.